Okay, hey y'all, welcome to Life is Strange Before the Storm. It wouldn't let me record for the first, like, few seconds because of the, it said I had to block scene. I had to restart the game. And, oh shit, someone's trying to commit die on train track. Oh, it says 1337, oh! Stopping. Oh, they're flipping off. Who is that? Chloe? No fucking way.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
You just dodged a moving train.
If she knew I was out here.
Oh my god, the movement is so like much weirder. Jump that. Huh.
Holy shit.
Those are bikers.
This place is awesome.
He's not gonna let
me
in.
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Can't I just climb up here and get past him? Hey, man.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
Yeah, I'm legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Oh, come on. That ain't fair.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him? This place has collected a lot of junk over the years. This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
This band shreds so hard. Okay, let's see the spinny. Hey.
Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
It's so weird not hearing Max's.
Those guys need to get a room. Damn.
Mind your own business.
Ouch.
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again. I swear. You can trust me. I promise. I really get it now. I do.
Do you? Because trust with me is earned in actions, not words. Got it?
Ponder.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I had.
Wait, let me start the fire.
There. Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked her an hour just to see a show.
So?
This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Home. Right. Now, I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
Home's fine. You're just emo. Oh, that's all the things.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
I don't think women are allowed to join a motorcycle.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Okay, I forgot there's no rewind power.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Let me sign now the familiar bike.
Is that your bike?
Your bike over there?
Yup.
Nice.
It's, pretty cool.
Thanks.
Interesting floor print. The mill.
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Let me inside. A backtalk challenge? What's this?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want, okay?
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Is it past your bedtime?
Past your bedtime. Your bedtime?
Oh, isn't it past yours?
That was ass, bro. That was shit. That was a shit comeback. Cute.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you.
Flowers on your
a girl
bike.
Like you with pretty flowers on her bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan. Look, my boss decides who gets it, all right?
Who's your boss?
Your boss, your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
You really think you can take me?
Yeah.
What if I had...
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
You're right.
Nice.
Go on.
Nice! Got his ass whooped by a girl. I still don't get why she dodged that train though.
This is intense! Shit!
Come!
You dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. What's her name?
Delia.
Delia. May I pet? Pet.
She doesn't usually like people.
Well, not people.
Yeah. Me neither. Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
No.
Look.
That shirt is rad.
Are they free? They're definitely not free. I'm gonna take one.
$20, baby.
$20? That's
highway robbery.
And don't call me baby.
Fine. $20, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
I don't want a shirt anyway. It's fine. Actually, I like this shirt better. like the shirt I have on better. Well, I'm asked all these grown-ass men.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
What are you gonna do with a knife, dude? Take it.
Sketch Central.
Skeevy guys. The fuck is this, Ravenhall? Spin.
Sit and spin.
I see you saw. Termination notice.
300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled. God, Prescott's a real tool. Sweet dreams, hombre.
Don't say that, please.
Here we go.
Excuse me. Hey, man, excuse me, please. Ouch. Fuck.
Fuck.
God damn it. Fuck. She's about to start roasting me. Or is he gonna fucking swing?
You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Ugla. Apologize.
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
No, no one does. Not even
either.
Goddamn father. Ah! Still
you know
from Dutch.
Out for you, bitch.
Fuck you.
Alright, mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
You
maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Ooh, I wanna get this kind of drip, though.
Hey.
Oh my god. Who are you?
Your name, you idiot. You bought pot from me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm
Frank?
To see this damn
That's
bank.
Frank! That is Frank!
Hard to get to the stage.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
The internet. How else?
Seriously? Fuck your kids.
Screw you, Frank. That's why I shot you in the leg.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon?
Ooh, who?
This is his place. He's a friend of mine.
Where did those stairs go?
Up.
Up where?
Real helpful, Frank.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right.
Will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know?
Fuck
Floor
you.
Above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine.
I go up there. Later.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Go on. Upstairs. Maybe I'm a fake. Ain't every classic cloud. Oh,
Drink my beer, bitch!
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
I don't like you.
We're not done.
Ew, you look like a fucking goblin.
Goblin. Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
She's calling us out, dude. She's gonna regret every word. Every word. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Well,
I'm gonna teach
right.
This little punk some man.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It
she
won't.
Thinks she can take you?
I'm about to fall.
Hey, dickhead.
Who's that? This action will have consequences. Run. I'm out of here. Oh!
Rachel? Come on.
Rachel? Like Rachel and her Rachel?
Hurry up.
Oh! Get the fuck out of here!
Oh yeah! Ooh! Ooh! You about to be tired fucking morning. So what's this? Chloe's room. Square Enix. I thought my room was the pick slot. Deck 9. Who's that? Sleeping in the same drip you just wore? Don't tell me you slept in the bed with shoes on. Please don't tell me you did that. Cause if you did, I know she's white. She's like white person white.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Shoes in the fucking bed. Shoes in the bed.
Rituals are important. Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Max! Am I ex-best friend extraordinaire? Most pathetic in my life, you know what I mean? I still can't listen to my friend in a second. I'll never have to buy a weed from Frank again. What's the matter? You wanna write your dear old dad? Damn, you need to say that. That's coping and coping again, go fuck itself. Three episodes.
Hey Max. Hey Dad. Another day in paradise.
Rolling. Wakey wakey, eggs and bakey. Huh. Wakey wakey, eggs and bakey.
Seeing firework live. The skeevy assholes. That girl.
Rachel.
Is that really Rachel Amber?
Yup, I guess it was.
Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Mr. Sharky.
Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
Well, you have two skateboards.
That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life.
Warren!
How was last night even?
Hey! It is, oh yeah, it's Dane. Yeah, it's everyone there. Warren, Chloe, Alyssa, Justin, Dana, Evan, Stella, Juliet, Victoria, Nathan, Rachel. Hey, there's Warren. There's Rachel. Where am I? Oh, there's Victoria. I know Victoria's.
Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town. Wait, what? Who? What photo? I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Oh, that's cool. Holy shit, this is a pig style.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear.
Alright, what's my closet? Where do I change?
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
Who is Elliot? Is it a girl or a boy? Girl or boy?
Max gave me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Pirate power. You know, I've seen this, there's like a physical copy of this. Of this mixtape, and I hear it's going for like thousands of dollars, like US dollars, like thousands of USD.
I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
It kind of dripped out. Dude, why aren't you closing your closet? Raven. Bonus outfits. Bonus outfits. Classic Chloe? Hot dog, man. Is this on? Classic Chloe. So there are two bonus outfits. Also, my cousin called me. Hey! Yeah, baby! Oh, you can change? Punk Doe. What's this? May not be what we want. She'll give us what we need. It may not be what's the Raven look like? It may not be what we want. I like it. Can you use it like a jacket though? Sassy.
I really should get going.
Hold on, can I change again? I want to see the other stinky outfits. Hot Illuminati, let's see what that looks like. I think that looks pretty good. I don't know what the fuck you're wearing. Noi! That's your hot dog, man. Okay! I like that! I like it! I like it! I really like it! That's really good. Now that is the greatest outfit ever.
I really should get going. Shit, where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
Seeing Hunger Wars. Fuck!
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Mommy's room.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
You know, David did have a redemption arc, though, because his character was pretty good. Like, I thought he was just a pedo, but he actually did, like, care for Chloe and stuff. And then when he got, like, really sad when she died.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
What? Oh, he's in the bathroom.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Why is it in the bathroom? Elliot. Oh, that's it. Elliot's a dude. Oh, I like how different the UIs are. No thanks. There will be consequences. That's wild.
Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, okay. Do you guys saw Mom's purse in her room?
I like this game. This game's cool. I'm dripped out. Look. I like reading. I read The Outsiders. Good ass book.
Sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand up taller than you ever were. Blech.
Blech. Alright. I'm gonna have to end the video here, guys. I promised my friend, my cousin, I would get on the game with him. So, sorry. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.